Hello everybody and welcome back to another Lost episode. This is season 1 episode 11, All the Best Cowboys Have Daddy Issues. Huh? Who the fuck is Ethan? Oh no.
Charlie.
I hope nothing happened to Charlie. I love him.
I think they've been taken.
I mean, I don't want anything to happen to Claire either, but better her than Charlie. I'm sorry.
He's falling. She's bleeding.
He wants to be the hero. He wants to protect everybody. He feels like he is responsible for everybody.
Alright, artery sealed, closer.
He's such a good man, okay? But who's responsible for him?
Clear.
Who wants to protect him? Other than Freckles, but we don't see Freckles running behind him, so...
Come on, Dad.
I'm coming with you.
I figured you might.
Yes.
What are you doing?
That's the Freckles we like.
We need to get our water and get back.
He can sniff something that belonged to Charlie.
Aww.
I said no, man. Hey, look. Hey, look, you know, a lot of us don't just want to sit here waiting for...
So, ouch?
Then why did they call me?
Ouch.
How many drinks did you have at lunch, Dad?
Alright, she got him.
You should go back to the doctor. Let me be the hunter.
Aww. Luke is nice. Although...
Let me go now.
He's still suspicious.
You got knives. So if it were me, I'd listen to him.
Listen to the kid.
I'm known as something of a warrior myself.
In what? Dungeons and Dragons?
Me.
You scared, pretty boy?
Not so sure.
Maybe it's a trap.
There's another trail here.
Up in one direction.
Yep. Listen to them.
Planted a ringer in the camp to kidnap a pregnant girl and a reject from VH1 has-beens. Yeah. Fiendishly clever.
They're too thick.
Huh? Red shirt.
Don't cut them so thick. You're gonna run out of shirt.
Not really. Before or after you were on the run.
Why is that any of your business?
You know what might help?
Can you do that to your own dad, though?
I know.
I wasn't feeling very good when I started this episode, actually since yesterday, and I feel like I can't breathe.
Well, well, well. I don't know if you Islam.
Don't worry, I'm still paying attention.
But I get the sense.
This episode got me hooked.
Glad a cosmic payback.
But I'm actually dizzy.
What do you want?
Stop blowing.
Do would you please roll? You'll get it.
You're not gonna get it. Locked in.
They teach you how to predict the weather in a box company?
Right? You sure? Because...
We're two now.
It's spelling exactly late. I mean, I know it said late, but it shouldn't be in that order, you know? No, baby. You okay? What the hell? Charlie?
If you do not let her down.
He did it. No. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. No, oh my god, no. No no no. He's okay. He's okay.
No,
no, no.
Hold on there.
Just don't. Please don't. Not so soon.
He's not breathing.
Of course he's not breathing.
Come on, breathe. Breathe,
please.
Charlie. Come on. Breathe. Come on. Come on.
Don't kill him. Don't. Why didn't you kill Claire? Well, because she's pregnant and have a baby.
On,
I don't give a fuck. Well, he did warn you that he was gonna kill one of them if you kept following him. I needed more Charlie time. It's not fucking okay.
No.
Jack, stop. Jack,
come on.
Stop. You're gonna break him. He's already dead.
Come on.
Don't disrespect the body. He just came back from the dead.
Come on, Claire.
He's a freaking zombie. I want to hug him so bad. Can you talk? What did you see? Who did it? Was it Ethan?
You gotta talk to me.
Was it the others? I hate not having my handkerchief here with me. Fucking aliens, bro.
Anything.
Aliens.
Claire, that's all they wanted.
Because she was pregnant?
They, all they wanted was Claire.
Oh, you
worried?
Your brother
safely. It's locked.
That's true. Although, he's still suspicious.
We lost.
Don't let him go alone. What is that? No.
Part of the wreckage?
Buried there? Uh-uh. Also, it sounds hollow. Mm-hmm.
What is that?
There's gotta be a
That's
door
what
somewhere.
We're gonna find out.
This episode was good. This episode was great. Can't believe they made me cry. Can't believe they made me think I was gonna lose my Charlie. Fuck them. But anyways, thank you so much for watching this episode with me, and as always, I'm Sara Miano, and I'll see you in my next video.
I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man. If you never wanna grow, take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland.